Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a roast clear.